McCarthy, Jeep, Chrysler, and Dodge. We're going to get ready to go pick up some toys. And this is John. And this amazing box here has been donated by everyone here, the employees. Thank you so much. So we're going to go head out and we're going to hit a lot of the different sponsors that are already, you know, have the toys ready for us. And we thank you very much for all your support. And I'd like to thank Everglades Jeeps and 4x4s. Want to come on in because they're going to help to deliver all the toys so we get some Jeeps kicked in here. Give us a good day, please. So we're so excited and we're so thankful and grateful for all your help. The toys are going to great causes and we're very excited. So thank you and let's go. Let's roll.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing.
To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
So here we are at the end of the day at Massey Yardley, Jeep and Chrysler. And we're here with Bob, Jody, and Mauricio at the Everglades Jeeps and 4x4s. Thank you so much for helping us pick up the toys today. And, you know, it was awesome. You guys did a great job and you volunteered your time. We've got a lot of great toys and educational materials. Thank you to all our sponsors. We are so excited that you did so much for this effort. And we hope to see you on Saturday, December 1st at the Hollywood Central Performing Arts Center. And that would be a great show for just for the kids. Thank you, and thank you guys very much. You